It's the American dream. A self-described hockey mom ready to lead America. But wait, what about this soccer mom? Isn't she just as ready? What about this NASCAR dad? Or this abusive husband? What about this chronic masturbator? Is he ready? Do John McCain and Sarah Palin think we're fucking stupid?
This is John McCain and Sarah Palin, and they think you're stupid.